chain.
A chain with yellow lights. It glistens like oil beads. And on his six-foot trunk, the tree is behind on track with thumbs. Trees. That's it, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Balls shoot from its snoot and vanish into darkness. It whistles like a root, snatched dry earth, sod busting rakes with gray dust claws, announces it's coming in the morning. This train with gray tubes, it has its people thoughts. Their very remains of belonging. This train with gray tubes that houses people's thoughts,
their very remains and belongings.
A gray cloth patch caught with four threads in the hollow wind of its stacks. Ripples felt fades and gray spots clash. Lunge in the cushion thickets. That's it. Green and fleeted trees bloom up in the marshmallow soot that wafts away in foggy circles caught in gray blisters. With twinkling lights in green sashes drawn by rubber dolphins. With gold yawning mouths that blister in agony in zones of rust, they kill gold sawdust and the dust. That chain pull up. Pull up, pull up. That chain pull up. Ah.